Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus Speedruns tonight. We're going to set the Shiitake Infinity Drive aside for a little bit. Last week we got up to, I want to say, 41 or 42, layer 41 or 42, which was a new record for me. And we're going to just kind of push that under the rug for now, because we're going to try a different category of things. I normally almost never do Boss Rush, but we've got a marathon event coming up soon, in about a month and a half, that I want to do an all-androids Boss Rush at, so we're going to start practicing as of tonight, and then we'll probably continue practicing every weekend until the night of the event, which is April 5th through April 7th. So let's get right into it. You know, we don't need to dick around. We don't need to flap our gums anymore. This is an entirely new category for me. I've never done an all androids boss rush before. I'm pretty sure it doesn't even exist, really, on the speedrun.com boards. But we're just gonna do it. I've never done this before, so I don't have a baseline. I don't know what's good, what's bad, what's really terrible, or otherwise. So we're just gonna set a baseline on our first run here, and then go from there, as we always do. So, I'm not quite sure what the timing should be on the start of this, so I'm gonna start the timer once the screen goes black, once we load in Cactus here. So 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Yeah.
And boom. Let's go. Let's go, Cactus. Let's burn this motherfucker to the ground. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done Plus Rush. I don't know what the good strats are here. I almost ate it right there on Embryo, so that's a good sign. Hey, Stratlamodner, how you doing? What sort of boss rush are you working on? Which game are you doing the boss rush in? This feels like it's an okay start. Certainly not the best Cactus boss rush I've ever done, but... you know, whatever. It doesn't fucking matter at this point. As long as we get out of Embryo with almost... level 3 weaponry. That's right, I gotta remember to split on the bosses too. I guess I shouldn't, because I gotta take my hand off the fucking thing here to do my splits. Which isn't the super most ideal way to go about it. But hey, that's the way I'm doing it, so whatever. So what the fuck ever, right? Whoa, jeez, that's a little dangerous. Good. Boss Rush and Rebirth with the broken shovel handle. Oh boy. Oh boy. That sounds like a difficult thing to do. There we go. There's Vespi. Luckily we get a little bit of a break between each boss so that I can quickly slam the split button and everything works. Mostly. Lead you up here. I'm gonna grab this motherfucker. Torch, baby, torch. Know how important batteries are really gonna be here, but we'll do our best. Since we really don't care too much about the surge on justice, we're just gonna ignore it. There. Accelerate here. Probably should have done the shutdown there, but that's alright. It's really concerned about not totally biffing it on one of these turret phases or something. This blue for drill 2, but I'm not gonna get it. We can get that one though, maybe. What? Oh, what a dive! What a dive that was, holy shit. Amazing. Okay, well cool, this is a real good start then. Oh! Oh, damn it. was hoping to S plus the cactus portion of this, but I guess that's not happening. Oh, goddammit. Wow, this is gonna be real bad going into the duel, isn't it? Dang it. Well, that sucks. That's gonna be a big time loss, but that's alright. We need a baseline, and if it's a shitty baseline, that's fine. That's fucking fine. Sounds like the Transformers theme. That's funny, I think it also sounds like the Transformers theme. Oh, oh, it's getting a little dicey there. Just gonna back it off like a big, super cool guy. Oh, damn it. I was gonna try to thread my way through there in the hopes of slipping that firepower. But no bueno there, I guess. I really want that firepower. Fuck you. Ah! Oh boy, that's getting a little dicey there. Necessarily want that. That's right. Ah, dang it. Try to slip in there for some nice stuff, but I fucked it up. Ow, fuck you, Justice Replay. Eat me. Oh, yeah, it's a real shitty end to Medulla here. Here when we transfer to the next android in line. Oh, nice! Alright, yeah, this is real bad. You can tell how long it's been since I've actually played this fucking non-Infinity Drive. Ooh. Lasers. That's right. I'm not really worried about actually failing a boss rush because it seems it's pretty fucking forgiving, honestly. Especially with cactus. So we're good there. Oops. Oh, I don't want Holly. There we go. Wow, that goes right into the character select. I kinda like that actually. So we can definitely improve our menuing as well. Coral or something, because I really hate coral. I really hate coral. So we're gonna have to be real super cool once we get that far. Excuse me, can you get your butt off that firepower, please? Thank you. I would like to have that one. No separate Medulla and Aether Sphere? Nah. Maybe. Maybe one day I'll split them out, but I probably should have done that in the beginning. Oh well. Cool. Firepower. Okay, fine. We're gonna counter this out. Boink! Fuck you, Vespula. I hate you so much. Ooh, that's dicey. Ooh, careful. Oh, wasps, please. You assholes. It's gonna be so hard to judge where those fucking vines are gonna be. This shit best be. I didn't fucking realize that thing was still rolling around. I think we actually got a surge there. Oh dang it, I didn't want the accelerate. It's silly. Just it's a little bit dicey. Angle to be in drill one here. Alright, I'm gonna dive into this. That one should be dead. I already fucked up my splits. So that's good. So I'll just skip that one. It's fine. Alright, so my medulla splits are fucked up here. As are my justice splits and my venom splits. So I fucked up 3-for-1. Awesome. That's right. Stop blowing right into me, you fuck. Ow, dang it. Firepower. Oh, dang it. Couldn't quite get around that fucking corner. I'm not quite sure how I'm gonna go about fixing these splits. To be honest with you. Nope. Yes. Okay. Well, I'll just kind of go with that and hope for the best. Do really dumb ball strats. Woo! Oh shit. Best of me ball strats are really silly, but it's fucking hilarious. Especially with Lemon, where you can kinda direct the shit. Alright, we gotta split off for that because I didn't have enough rockets. But heck if it's not fun. Had enough room to maneuver there, which is fun and cool. Whoop, easy. Oh, I didn't want to shut down there. It's alright. Oh wow, we got justice on the shutdown. Interesting. Butt off of that, damn it! That's a little coward. Should have gone in just a touch more for that. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is where it all falls apart, huh? God damn it, it's just floating right over. Pile. Oof. That's a tight dance. Oh, god damn it. Stupid fake ass heroes. Real easy.
Firepower
extended. Oh, see, I reached a split even though I don't have one for either string. Damn it, thought I could get right through there. Okay, about a third of the way through now.
Alright, who's next? Sweet.
Now on to Coral, my most hated of players. My most hated of androids. I just do not like her at all. I'm not very good with her, pretty much. She's not, like, she's really fast and all, and very powerful, but I just am not very good at playing her. Alright, you know what? I'm a big coward. Just gonna do that. Alright, there's probably a ball strat with Coral too, but I'm not doing it. So fuck it. Nice. Okay, that works. Oh boy, it's getting a little dicey. Alright, fuck it, coward. I'm a big coward. Oh, what? Fuck you, Wasp. This is so trash. Bastard. Whoa! Oh, come on. Fucking vines. Not a real good vest speed for Coral. Damn it. Otherwise, it's no good. I'm just gonna coward it out a little bit. Oh boy. Right up in there. Works. How is this possible? Oh boy. That could have been a bad idea. Shit, I forgot to split at the end of... I think I fucked up the split there, too. Damn it. Man, it's been so long since I've actually done a speedrun with a split. It's amazing how much I'm fucking up. Yeah, I fucked up the split somewhere. Oh well. First third shitty android. So after this we got a good chunk of good ones. And then we don't get to a shitty one until we hit Shiitake. Which is in another three androids or so.
That was fun. Sweet pineapple.
Start should be a pretty soft touch. To that one. I hope this works.
Thanks for a little.
Ah, damn it. I just have to torch that other fence. Playing very aggressively. But setting an aggressive baseline is okay. Whoa, excuse me. Even though most of them are gonna be pretty fucked up with them. Dumping up the strats a lot. Oh, like that! Womp womp. On my way back from this dude. Fast enough there. Step your butt off that firepower. Damn it. Ah, shit. Dang it. That's what I get for trying to be clever. Damn it. Couldn't quite float through there, huh? Boo. Oh. ideal starch boss rush, but what are you gonna do? Minutes on Medulla alone. Whoa! Oh, come on, really? Oh, man. That alone would be grounds for a restart. That's embarrassing. Just getting dunked by Embryo immediately. Double KO. Solid justice. It's dangerous, dancing between those two streams. Oh man, what am I doing? Through there like that was no thing.
Extended.
Ow! The fucking single-ass wasp just hits me in the side of the head. Asshole. Huh? Uh-oh. Well, I should be a little bit more used to this because of Infinity Drive, you know? Except I'm used to going in at full power. Strats because I don't got any mines. Alright, let's get in there and do it. That was a silly move. And I still get bodied, damn it. Oh shit. Oh come on! The fucking curveball. Beat me. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh for fuck's sake! Oh man, this is so terrible. Fuck you, Vespi. Ah, it's still get bodied. I gotta work on my shiitake ball strats, apparently. Gotta get out of there, man. Just get. Yes. Wasn't ideal. Oh, what the fuck? Justice. Lance. Last rocket that's there. Piece of shit. Whoop, excuse me. Garantilo going on there. A shitty justice, but go figure. Oh, good. I missed 3 out of 5 there. Nice. Good work. Dicey there. Well, jeez. Fucking fake ass helo almost tags me again. Not bad, not bad. Bit of a rough start on that, it's okay. Connecting to the Aether Sphere. Still alive somehow.
Thank you. Alright.
Ah, the nuts. Okay. I like the nut. Good old nut. Oh boy. Oh dang. Double KO, you shit. Fire Oh, jeez. Alright. Well, I'm lost before I can get the drill ready. Whoa! Oh, that was a bit of a good aim, huh? Oh, come on. Dumbass wasps. I hate them. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody. Be a little dicey. Oh, wow. Oh, man, the fucking risk. Incredible. Firepower on the way through. Oh boy. Need a few of those. What? Damn it. One of them got through that, huh? Alright, one more left. Only licorice to go here. Oops. Oh shit. Alright, let's ride. Ah, dang it. I kinda figured I would go for it and then just immediately biff. Because I'm bad at those. Easy after that first really dumb dunk. Oh, I really want that. I really do want that. Ah! That's bestie. Ugh. Oh, whoa, jeez. Okay, that scared me a little bit. Let me out. Let me out of the ring of dumb. Shit. Silly. Oh, okay. I actually need that victory. Come on. Thank you. Oh, oh boy, that was a little dangerous, huh? Oh, come on. Tried to go in for it. I'm a coward. Oh boy, got a little scared, so I had to cut it short. Give it to me, thank you. Wow, nice. The hair edge of that shutdown to hit him again. Oh, okay. Fuck you, Venom. Oh, angle slash there. Fuck it. I ain't dealing with this. One bitch. Shit. Come on! Got tagged by that last fucker. Ah, damn it. Well, there we go. So it's gonna be over an hour. That's alright. Bucko 202, huh? Well, there's a baseline. not a great baseline, probably. Let's see. I think we fucked up the splits on Holly and some other one, which I don't remember now. Holly, definitely, for sure. Eh. Alright, so Bucko 2, whatever. That's fine, that's fine. That's a baseline. We can do better than that, though. Let's have ourselves a little chill for a bit. And then we'll give it another go. And see how much better we are. Like, I could probably easily swing a sub hour on this. Easily. But anything beyond that is probably not very much in the cards. Alright. Okay, we ready to give this one more go? Okay, let's go. Bucko 202 is what we gotta be. So let's get this going one more time. Yeah. This time, hopefully, with less dumb jank. Really less dumb jank going on, I'm hoping. Like, I'm already feeling much better about this. You wasps, god damn it. One escapes the fucking cluster there, assholes. Whoa! The fucking face down with Vespi. I hate it. This is what I do.
boy.
That's a little fucking dicey there. Protect me. I really want that firepower, damn it!
Oh boy, this is actually going really super bad comparatively.
Fucking Vespi sucks so much ass. I gotta take another dumb down there, no?
Alright.
Well, maybe we can still pull this back. Despite this fucking abysmal start. Fake-ass helo gets me?
Oh boy.
This is real bad. Covered a few seconds on that Venom fight, despite the abysmal start. That was fucking awful. Alright, that's fine. Oh yeah, good fucking Aethersphere start there. Oh jeez, I'm serious. Okay.
Ah, dang it. I guess it really doesn't matter.
Despite all that, we still pulled a better cactus, huh? That seems a little bit strange. But alright. A little bit overkill there, it's okay. Okay, don't scare me like that, Embryo. Come on, man. Don't do it. Phase. Okay, I didn't think I was that close to that thing, huh? Starting to make it back. Now we're really starting to make it back. A buck 47 ahead now. Incredible. Although that might just be because of the bad splits I had before, so we shouldn't get that excited.
Let's finish this.
Whoop. Alright, I'm gonna try to wiggle him into there.
back off a little bit too much. Oh, nice. Just barely scammed that away from an accelerate. Good. Oh, come on. Focus fire. Just about all of it because of the dumb sports. Okay. Well, we've broken even, sort of. Barely get back in there. Woo! Oh man, it's so dangerous and dumb. I don't know why I do that. Direct hit. Oh shit. Oh man, it's too funny. All right, all strats. Come on! Didn't quite escape that, huh? Alright, well, that's kinda silly. That was a silly Vespi fight.
Firepower extended.
Oh, dang it. Still get shotgunned down. Ugly start. Too, huh? Yeesh. Oh, jeez! Damn it! Oh, man. Oh! Crap. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? Are the sub/resub messages still on the fritz? So I'm pretty sure it's not resub time yet, is it? If so, that's awesome, thank you. But my goodness, Twitch needs to get their messaging in order. Whoa! Venom, please. Okay, well cool, well I appreciate it, thank you. It's so difficult to tell nowadays. Time just flies. Oh, fuck you, Venom. Oof, that was a terrible Venom. Hopefully we can make up some more time on androids other than Lemon. Probably not the one coming up next, though. Probably not good old Coral, because Coral sucks. Whoa, excuse me. Dangerous moves to get caught back up here. Like so. Six out of eight. Fucking move! With the spin! Alright, well, that was pretty terrible. You lost us a whole bunch there. It's up to you, Coral. It's up to you, Coral, to bring us back. I know that's not gonna happen, but one can dream.
Firepower.
dealing with this. Oh, son of a bitch! Ah, goodness me. Get out of here, the fucking almost nailing me twice in a row. Fuck you, Vespi. Oh boy. Perfect bug zapper. Justice, no, I didn't get that close to you, man. I just wanted to look, I swear, I wasn't gonna touch. Damn it. Fuck you, Justice. Piece of shit. Whoa! Excuse me, sir. Oh, what? Dumbass rockets. Whatever. Boy. Alright, I know those splits are kind of fucky. There's no way in hell we recovered a buck 20 on that. That'd be so silly. Oh, what? That's a dangerous place to put that. He's fucking dead center, are you serious?
Firepower extended.
Cool, easy. Spot for that. Oh no, I want that. Excuse me. Piece of shit. Alright, now I think we're back on not super shitty splits. Why are we in such a real shitty angle for this? Oh boy. Oh! Oh man. You gotta get on the other side. Ah, damn it! Hoist by my own shield. Son of a bitch. So bad. Wow! What a maneuver. It's just barely in between both of them. This is dangerous. Excuse me. Cool. Justice, please. Please don't be a dick. Yeah, nice. Okay. I can alter this destiny. Alright.
Oh, excuse me, sirs. Oh, come on. Bastards.
Oh, dang it. Man, this is no good. Yeesh. It's not great. Perpetually behind here. There. Oh, geez, wow, they really had a resurgence there. Nice. Good best fight there, I think. No, apparently we were 6.5 seconds bad. Cool, awesome. What a good justice start yet again. Attempting capture. Dang it! I didn't slip through there. Guess I was wrong. Oh, come on! Oof. Doing real bad here. What? Well, either get butt smashed or spider bit. Made my choice. It's terrible venom. here. Oh, nice. Okay. Way to not escape that one properly, dipshit. Worse and worse. Don't laugh. Fuck you, Vespi the second. Oh, wow. Yeah. Eating too many of those. Fucking dumbass helo, let's be serious. This is real rough. Shit. Oh, yuck.
Connecting to the ether sphere.
Going into this with a significant deficit. Fantastic. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, that could have been worse. That's all we're gonna get it. What a silly thing to do. solid Vespid. I don't say that too often, because it doesn't happen too often. Justice as well. Broke even on it, at the very least. What the hell? How is he not dead? Fuck. Shit, man. Oh my god! Ah! Double KO, idiot. Real shitty Venom. Lost everything we tore back on Vespi and then some. Nice. Alright, great start. Great Medulla start there. Okay, cool. Oh, wow. Alright. They were leading their shots that time. Good work. Good work, everybody. Snipers, one and all. Unexpected resistance encountered. Activating additional units. Laser output insufficient. Switching hardware. Okay, that's not where I was aiming at, but okay. Whatever, I guess. thought for that. Yeesh. Some more seconds there, too. Woo! Oh, good! Chitake, the best one.
Crap.
Ball strats though, come on. There you go. One more should do it, maybe? Ah, dang it! I get downed by the wasp before I could finish. That's silly. But at least I got the mine out there. My goodness, that's getting more dangerous. Yeah, good. Woo! Excuse me. Beautiful. Did this. Ah, dang it. Standing too still in the wrong spot. Stop that. Stop scaring me. Please. It's a rough walk of things, huh? Oh wow, nice. Good mind placement, idiot. 1 out of 5. Back a few seconds despite the bullshit. Oh boy.
Let's finish this. Did not interfere. I've sacrificed Cherry Rock.
Oh, jeez, what are you doing, man? What are you doing? Oh. Uh-oh. Ah, come on! I couldn't swap back. Boo. Whoa, what a shitty strategy that was.
Oh
man, that's funny though. Fuck you, wasps. Damn it. Sir, please. We're still a minute behind. This is so awful. Can't believe it. Actually, no, I can believe it. I would just prefer it not to be the case, you know? Cool, nice, okay. Perfectly planned. Ah, damn it. Oh, this is fucking, come on. Why are you so bad at this? Alright, come on, nut. Let's go. We need a real quick nut to bring this back. Okay, cool. Pretty sure I didn't get that close to you, but whatever. I am in the wrong. Dang it, it's the best me. Stupid. Ugh. Hell yeah. Some fucking damn it! Stupid vine. About to congratulate myself for a sick strat, but I fucked it up at the end. Ah, damn it. It's going right in the trash, isn't it? God damn it. Ah. Cool, that was a silly move. Still. Oh boy. Okay. It works. Wow. Fucking swap back to save my butt. Dang it, couldn't quite get the drill there. No! Oh boy, I'm cutting it real close with that. Yeesh. Much worse than I thought it would be. That's alright. That's okay, can't all be winners. And not even most of them can be winners, either. Whoop, that's great. Sir? That's getting us any further. Oops. Yeah. Alright. Buck 35 saved. Hell yeah. We did it. Oh god damn it, I did the same thing last time. I held it for too long like a cool guy. Damn it. Things are not being learned here at all. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Oh, no! No, come on! I was backed away from that! Fuck you, Embryo! You piece of shit. Oh, no. It's all going wrong.
I mean, even more than usual.
Fuck you, Embryo. Piece of garbage.
That firepower, please. No, don't be right in the middle of it. Come on.
Damn it.
All right, fuck it. Coward shutdown time.
Stupid Vespies and shit.
Okay, can we not get a double off of that, or what the fuck, man?
Oh, jeez, justice, please. Garbo, fucking garbage robot, cool boy.
Do ya?
Bet you don't. Doesn't fucking matter. Couldn't ask you.
Aw, damn it. I was very mistimed. Oh, come on! Fire there. Seconds on it. What the hell? Ah, damn it.
Let's finish this.
Oh boy, that's dangerous. Plan to do that, or whatever.
Please,
Oh, come on! Fucking fake-ass healer bullshit! Outta here. Outta here with that. Oh boy, this is real not good. Son of a bitch. Ah, it's 2 minutes worse. How the hell did this happen? Should we do one more? I feel like if we do one more, it'll be even worse than before. So maybe we shouldn't. Maybe we shouldn't. Let's just kind of save the best or whatever. We're not gonna save that because it was shittier. That's unfortunate. That is unfortunate no matter how you look at it. So let's change it up a bit. Let's do a daily drive to cool down. And hopefully do better there. Hopefully do better there. Like, who the fuck really knows what's gonna happen though?
Roger.
Whew. Alright. Sorry, Navi, let's go. Let's try to feel better about ourselves here. Come on, I swapped, you piece of shit. Like, I even heard the fucking sound go whoosh. And I still get bodied by a mine. Fantastic.
Extended.
in all these damn walls. For especially that reason. Pull off the surge to make this happen. Otherwise, rip score and try again next time. Gonna happen. That thing was way too far away. That number one will not persist. As soon as the regulars get on, that is gonna take a steep ass dive. The steepest of ass dives. That's what that's gonna take. Alright, I think that'll do it for tonight. Not bad for, you know, trying a new type of run, I suppose. So I haven't really done a whole lot of boss rush before, and doing them all back-to-back 9 times is strenuous, to say the least. That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Distance this week. And then possibly next week we'll be starting on something very special. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.